Good morning, this is Dan Price.
And this is Dale McCarron. It's 6 o'clock on WBBM Chicago News Radio 78.
Heavy loss of life reported as a ferry sinks near the Philippines. Hundreds of women and children aboard. 4 hours remain until the scheduled launch of Apollo 7, the United States' first man-in-space flight in nearly 2 years. We'll keep you fully informed as the morning unfolds on News Radio 78.